Rookie of the Year and came in second for the Cy Young Award 3 times.
Two.
Yeah, that's number to give up for pitching in 85 in the year 2000.
Sorry.
I'm missing.
Sorry.
Hot number two. Oh my. That's a really. What a strike.
Is that what you want?
The coach.
It's a summer.
Got a bullshit race, human chain and bang in the bottom corner. And drum again then.
Yeah, why?
face tight, but look in.
I know how it looks. But that's the spirit is still here, and that's why Justin is pitching so well, and he knows it.
I've got Trezeguet running there. And Trezeguet is still.
Jacked up that night, you didn't know what was going on.
I didn't know what to say.
It was my first game, my big chance.
Do the work.
Having a good snack might not have been such a good idea.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Okay.
Coach told us you're the reason he's back. Let's win this.
It's really important, alongside it, except that.
You know,
4 years?
Something
mad. Yeah, okay, you don't want to lose.
I'll do that.
So you can know that. I'll give you.
Yeah, I see it.
45, and I'll give you a solid bonus. A 40, what does that sound like?
Just
walking. Off a sweet, okay.
Yeah.
Baby's is in.
What do you think,
okay,
Beige in there? Nail or
Cyan?
Joining us in studio, Jason.
few? New York. No, I think it's like Central. Wow, I got knocked out. That's alright. Got knocked out. Got bloody finish around my acting family on penalties. Then Lewis scored.
Before we moved in here, we were just an old family. I
Christian Pedersen, Wes Harden, Tyson, Crowley, Moraba, Sagan, Bella, Crowley, Djurjevic, and Jimenez. Here we go. It's Jimenez.
Sitting on my carpet, coloring, and I felt a sudden
heart
in my back. I turned around.
No one was there.
And I stood here creaking.
Right.
So I started yelling, Mom, Mom.
Closet
door starting to fall.
Don't Google it.
I had to make a rather funny sort of thing.
So Jack, Lewis, Tony,
later on, I never saw a man in the backyard when she was playing near the tree.
Jack,
anytime she was in there playing, she said she would see him.
It's in the
living room.
It's dope. It's a Gazi! A Gazi! What a ball! Yeah? Look! And Tammy Abraham! Aston Villa, take the lead! A Gazi there, what a ball! To Abraham! Look at the header! People just stood there. And Tammy Abraham!
We had a choice but to possibly
to
finally figure out what was really going on here and try and put an end to it all.
To the championship, to join Villa. Last season he was on loan with Villa.
I had to physically move my daughter's room. She won't sleep in there.
The female child of that age a lot of times can manifest the activity themselves.
So
especially poltergeist type activity. They can actually create
things.
What's the most recent activity that you all had?
Djurjevic, the gardener.
Point. You'll say, monster.
Jimenez.
Look at the face of you, and he's saying it's in there. It's in there. Do have
video footage of that. What do you see down here? I see a monster. Yeah. Djurjevic. Jimenez. Good block there, Raina.
My daughter's old room, which is down her office, and the tree in the backyard. When we first moved in the house, my daughter was instantly drawn to the backyard and to the tree.
Do you
want to
show us the street?
Absolutely.
Go Harden. Pedersen. Dean. Djurjevic, Brett Dean, Djurjevic, but Rory could not win. Oh, but it's like Craig Gardner, Mo Robertson, Tiger, Jimenez. Jimenez! Jimenez! Village won Birmingham won. Jimenez scored for Birmingham.
Really scared me.
What do you look like?
Like, really pale, white, and I could see him, and then he just went away.
Activity being reported in the house. Dave and I are under investigation. experience, toys going off on their own, and we're little Mario has reported seeing what he called monsters. What do you see down there?
Dang. Kata, oh, but Ryan had to tip it over there.
Do you know a living girl by the name of Summer? It's came to see you walking around.
Yep.
If there's any toy in here you want to play with,
so
play with it.
Wow. That was dirty by heart. Huh? That was really dirty, Chase.
Summer says she's seen men hanging around this tree.
Thank you, but
you're frightening her.
Ooh!
Who are you?
Oh, God, look at that shot, guys.
I have this device. Would you let me see you?
Ding, man. Just over there.
What?
What's she doing?
I wonder if something like that happened to Mario. 3-4 of them went off at once. Yeah, I scared him. He's already on edge because of all the strange things happening in the house. He just got spooked. Yeah. It's one explanation, but I want to keep my eye on this room.
Bella.
Trying to get
this on,
you gotta do better than that.
What's crazy again, though? I was, than us. And Bella. And the water challenge. Bella, but follow me. What a challenge.
I wonder if Mario's writing of horror stories could actually trigger the spirit of poltergeist activity in the house. Mario is going to be telling his family for the rest of the week. The
Back to Jack. God, son of a bitch, bit though.
We have DVRs all night, so we'll see if we can check things out.
Looks into really good. Now again, Jack. Come here, Jack Grealish. 3-1 to Villa. That is surely wrapped it up with Grealish's goal. Great win there. Yeah, there, Tammy. Tricky Grealish and bang. Jack Grealish scores. That's his third goal at the league.
This area here is kind of what we're looking at here. I know it's mostly farmland. The property that you were looking at farms is different people have owned.
Are there any families in Sudan? Any children who died on the property?
One of the families that kind of caught our eye was the Wood family. They had a death in the family, a young child died. Gerard Woolston Wood.
What exactly can you tell us about that?
We have his death certificate here. He died of diphtheria at the age of 11. It looks like he was sick for 9 days.
It looks like he died in 1882.
Exactly.
Oh God,
and
alone.
Any of the other children passed away there?
Bella.
That was the only one in the Wood family that died that we found.
Now Bella,
so in that same area was the Jones family. So this is Jones Corner. The Cerrito family home is probably right about here, so it borders it.
So they're still waiting in the
room. They purchased that property in 1911.
Isaac Murray
Jones.
Because we get
and they moved there for 3 daughters. Two of them actually died. One baby girl, Evelyn. She only hit 2 people.
Bella.
And then the other one was
Ryan. So he bit with his foot there. What a save by Ryan. He has kept billeting his dreams so much here. Pedersen! Oh, and Pedersen has got a goal after Birmingham. It is 3-2 there. Birmingham back in it. And Pedersen scores. Birmingham celebrating there. Yeah. It's just like balls in the ball there. 2 Pedersen and bang. Rainer not saving that one there. Pedersen. And that is his first goal in the league.
Are you looking for
future it's now. Hopefully it will
have a Gerard Wood Jr.
But I've got to do so much
now. Are you here with us? Margaret?
Davis has got back to Davis now.
Can you show yourself to us?
It's Colin back to Davis. Jude Rich now, Brian, we've got to do so much. It's not going to be enough of a drink. Okay, Tar. Jimenez. Back to Jimenez. No! Ray, I need to be safe. Come on to Burnham, whatever you have. Burnham will be what Shuffle wins if I did. Jimenez. Carol. Bella, but what a nothing. And Villa win. Villa just won. But a win was a win there. Derby drew, Hull drew with Blackburn, and there's probably Wigan. Chapman says it will be them. You don't want to get carried away.
Spend a lot less.
Was there a reason to worry?
Unlike tablets, Voltaren is applied directly to the source of pain. Its powerful anti-inflammatory ingredient provides all-day relief from pain and inflammation.
Good riddance, Voltaren!
All-day joint pain relief.
Yeah, the school lloyd says it all.
I've been a UNICEF ambassador for 18 years, and I've been sent to some extreme humanitarian emergencies, from the Congo to Somalia to South Sudan.
We are top of the table with 10 points.
There is no emergency.
What a start this has been here for Villa here.
10 points. Children are at risk from the effects of war, malnourishment,
and
we
have now got.
So we ask, what can we do? We have to do something.
We want four now. And Grealish, McGinn, Algarzi, and Tammy again.
2 pints could feed one child for 1 week.
We're still top at the moment. No, West Brom are 15. We've got 30 to us, Cardiff, so Brentford.
Wednesday now, and pleading with you to give him your hearts. Text food to 70093 to give 3 pounds to save a child.
No, Wesley. No, I'm not having him.
You can check your eligibility for a macro credit card without affecting your credit score. We say yes to 5,000 people every week. When other lenders may have said no, and we can say yes to you too. That's because at Aqua, we know you're more than your credit score. If you're ready to build better credit,
you've got the way ahead of it. Check your eligibility. Let's bring it. No.
Representative 35.9% APR.
We could lose this game against Wigan now. But we haven't. How good can we get a goal for them? Between for Tammy and Trezeguet. One sec, guys.
When you're away, luxury package holidays to the best destinations, up to 70% off. Luxurious holidays means yhpv.co.uk.
Yeah, it is snap.
But this is clearly just a little too cozy for comfort. Ah, that's better. The right length of cozy. The Domino's Winter Survival Deal. One large pizza, garlic meat spread with disc cookies, or 2.5 litre bottle of drink, all for just $19.99.
I'm not looking.
Thursday, 6th of February. Brand new to really.
Brentford. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.